By the year 2050, more than half the world's population will suffer from myopia. Optometrist Diana Pérez from Laria Eye Care tells us more about myopia and why parents should worry.
Myopia is a visual condition in which the objects that are in the distance look blurry. Parents have to worry about it since children are in school and they have to look at the blackboard, at the teachers, see things far away, like crossing a street. This is very difficult when children have myopia.
Doctor, what are some of the symptoms and options for treatment?
The symptoms of myopia include everything from visual fatigue, squinting their eyes, or having to blink many times. Children tend to get very close to things to try to see them better. The treatments vary. The most common thing we use is eyeglasses. They're also soft contact lenses, and now something that we are very excited about is ortho-keratology, which is a semi-permeable contact lens that children use at nighttime and it molds their cornea, providing the correction they need. So during the day, they wake up, they take the contact lens off, and it provides clear vision for the day.
Acuvue Ability has changed Bianca's life and the whole family, because we all see the positive changes in her, especially at home and at school, because now she can see.
Now I have good grades in school.
What are some of the benefits of the Acuvue Ability contact lenses?
The benefits of this contact lenses is that it gives children independence from glasses and contacts. Children often refuse to wear glasses at school. There are many children who play sports, and with sports, no matter how good the glasses fit, you do not have good peripheral vision. For example, children who play soccer have complete independence from eyeglasses or soft contact lenses when they use the ortho-keratology lens at nighttime.
Now I see much better.